Alright, what's going on, everyone? Welcome back. So, is the audio a little bit lower? Because I was watching my previous video, and I don't know, it seemed like the horse audio is lower. It sounds stupid, but kind of. Everything sounds lower, and I'm trying to adjust it. Dang, Windows updates breaking everything as usual. I don't want to go into the new 310 zone. It's scary, dude. Dude, someone got it. Someone got it distorted. Of course, it was an unknown adventurer. 90% of the time when people go hidden, it's because they're a bot. They're hacking. But then there's like 10% of like streamers who do that too. Okay, we are not going into the 310 zone, dude. I honestly, if you watch this before you're playing it, it is a good thing, because if you go into that area under geared, you're just gonna get one-shotted. Like, I took a third of my health for one shot at 350 DP. It's not a place you wanna stay in too long. Then again, this entire area is not somewhere you really want to be for too long. Defeat Fallen Ataraxia. Oh no. Sin. You want to attack my horse? That's cool. Be nice to be CC immune. Oh, Fallen Ataraxia plays Succession Dark Knight too. Get wrecked, Awakening players. I actually thought about trying Awakening again, but honestly, like, even if the damage was the same for both of them, which I think Prolibus is actually trying to balance it, I think I would stay with Succession, even if Awakening damage was significantly better, mostly because I like not having to bar swap, or not bar swap, I guess what you see swap. That's just one thing. I like. Change the audio 5% and it seems so loud. Salinar Pond shall be known as Salamander Pond. I wonder if you play a different class, is the NPC still the same? Like if you played, I don't know, not a Dark Knight. Would the main character still be Ataraxia? It kind of makes sense in the lore, because this whole like area is dark, Dark Knight makes sense, yeah. I don't know, it's very convenient that I happen to play one. Can we talk to people now and get knowledge, or do we still have to do quests? We have 8 quests left. I don't really want to look at the rewards until we actually finish. Thumbnail. Are you a Dark Knight? Kind of looks like a Craig's Master. Yay, energy! Quest left. Got this. I swear I think I slept funny. My neck feels weird. There are so many NPCs I need to talk to here and just get knowledge of. And it'll be at 490. The fact that we got 4 energy today, very outstanding. Porsche gave me question marks on the map. Like, it does, but I actually have to talk to these people and kind of guess where they are.
level.
Just get 40 mil for like watching him kill a dead person. Wait, that's just praying. That's what I swear. I swear that was blood. Alright, well. I like this town. I wish I could make it my main town and move all my characters over to it. But, fortunately, their Velia has to be the way to go. At least they give us free slots here. That's cool. Feed now. Why is there sunlight rays going in like that? That's so weird. I missed a few NPCs here that I gotta talk to. $4.91. Went from 485 to 491 just by talking to some people and we're not even done. That is some big energy gains. Dude, I love this town. Tell me it sells Reblath and I'm moving everything over here. Thank you. good old Patrigio. Oh my god. Sent market lady. Wait, hold up. Yo, her face is like messed up for... Premium merchant. Can we convert our seasonal characters over yet? The premium merchant isn't even there. I wonder if it's like night vendor. Premium merchant, not even there. Black spirit trainer. How far off am I on the gathering rankings? 7. People are AFK training here already? Do you play this story? It's like 2 hours. This is like Dark Knight Land. Dude, look at all the knowledge we just got at the bottom. Holy, it's over up. Almost 100. Here. It's so nice. Hello, sorry to bother you. $4.92 energy incoming soon. Dude, oh my god, they still have this. This UI is like 2015. It's like they forgot about it. That UI is so old. Pog. Energy. Might actually just start pushing energy now since I'm so close. Probably just get it from killing enemies here. yeah, we got a fish guide. This dude's fishing already. It's day one. The stuff people do on day one just makes me laugh. It's like, what do you do? Play the story, start grinding, go enhance dead god. Don't enhance dead god. I know we just got like super sidetracked. All the knowledge in this area. I'm glad we came in with max energy. It's probably some stuff that, like, randomly have to find. Human slave. How to dump energy quick. How to dye your fingertips. I mean, nail polish. Wanted to confirm we got all the knowledge here. Think so? Grand Library. Oh god. Let's go do that. I'm getting so sidetracked, I don't even know where I am. How to find random knowledge where you think it would be. Just find a big building, probably stuff there. This has to be the Grand Library, yeah. Just looking at the knowledge gathering at the bottom. Oh how to just come in here with a lot of energy. Just expect to use it. Where is the Grand Library, dude? I would think it's like here. Is this it? No, the library wouldn't be in the back where the queen is. I wouldn't be surprised if it was just random knowledge here, though. Everything in here is scary. I'm scared of doing dailies. I might get slapped by a 310 AP thing. Huh. What does that say? PC. Does that mean soon TM? Where would the Grand Library be? Wanderer, randoms. Yeah, it's probably just half of these things for another energy. Kind of want to do the main quest though. Valley of Odalita. Hmm. Remote Valley. What does that mean? What is that? I was about to yeet off until I saw an NPC I needed to talk to. Valley in the middle of nowhere. That is so descriptive. And it's a main story quest too. Why? Is this it? Dude, there's so many. unlock the weapon shop? Do I have to play on a shy to do that? Oh, I think I found it. Is this the remote village they were talking about? Still don't. Find a hideout of the Dark Knights. Have to Google this. I'd really like to find it myself, but it makes it really difficult to know where I'm going. Mud stair spawn. Get all the knowledge first. Now we could talk to him. Premium merchant, the one that wasn't there. It must be a seasonal thing. Is there any knowledge? There's obviously a lot of knowledge I'm missing. But I don't know where I'm going. Imagine having a main story quest and then telling you that, like, navigation is not available. And you just kind of have to find it. Do I have to use this item, though? Go to the Dark Knight hideout. Oh no, dude, it reset. No. I guess when it goes over 100, it's just like, yeah, no, too much. Wait, yo, hold up. People are fiery? You could turn this into a fiery? What does it do? Oh, it just adds crystal slots. I might do that. I might take out the one in Anuver and make a fiery thing just for crystal slots. Though, honestly, for the most part, like, two crystal slots. I use Kudum for PvP anyway. What, two crystal slots? Maybe two Hooms in here? I already have resist crystals in my shoes. What are, do they have like specific ones that you... How do you make them? It legit might just be easier to make them myself. Alcrod and Magical Shard, Precision Crystal. You need 100 of these to get one of these. Churro's belt. God dang it, dude. You need one of these to make the Awakening Crystal. And it's recommended 310 AP. Kinda curious if Pearl Abyss thinks people have 300 AP just on a regular. I mean, if only you knew how hard that was to get. This is really a struggle, and that's with Nuber. Just for the record, you shouldn't be grinding with Nuber. Well, I'm probably gonna have to Google this and figure out. where to go. So I'll see you guys in a bit.